popularly known as the Flying Sikh Milkha Singh, India's legendary athlete and sprinter, has passed away due to post-COVID complications 5 days after his wife's demise. The legendary Indian sprinter had tested positive for COVID on May 20th. He was admitted to ICU on June 3rd. In a statement, Milkha Singh's family has said, and I quote, "It was perhaps true love and companionship that both our mother, Nirmalji, and now dad have passed away in a matter of 5 days," unquote. The family also thanked the doctors who were treating Milkha Singh. The unfortunate demise of the athlete, who was first to put India on the global map in sporting world, has left the nation in mourning. His achievements, his milestones need no introduction. In 1958, Milkha Singh was the gold medalist of the Commonwealth Games, became the first Indian to win individual gold, put India's athletes on global map. In fact, PM Nehru declared a national holiday on his request. He got the title the Flying Sikh by Pakistan President General Ayub Khan. He defeated Abdul Khalik in Lahore before Rome Olympics. He's represented India in three Olympics, 1956, 1960, 1964. In 1960 Rome Olympics, he finished fourth in 45.6 seconds and lost by 0.1 second short of the bronze medal. Four times Asian Games gold medalist, Padma Shri, and 1958 Commonwealth gold medalist. An athlete, a legend, who's loved by the entire country, and that is evident by the tributes that are pouring in. It's an outpour of grief, collective grief, that the country is witnessing at the moment. Tributes are pouring in for Milkha Singh. Prime Minister Modi, President Govind, Amit Shah, and celebrities like Shah Rukh Khan, Priyanka Chopra, and Amrinder, and Farhan Akhtar have shared their condolence messages for Milkha Singh. Farhan Akhtar, who had headlined the role of Milkha Singh, has also shared a touching tribute for Milkha Singh. I'm joined by Karishma on the broadcast. Karishma, it's not a news that you want to wake up to. Milkha Singh ji was ill, and he was under treatment for post-COVID complications, and soon after, his wife also succumbed to COVID. Milkha Singh also passed away. And what more can you tell us about what really happened last night, and the hospital statement, and his family as far as this tragedy is concerned?
Well, yes, absolutely. It is a very, very sad day for the entire country, and not just the sporting fraternity. India losing one of its first sporting stars, the legend Milkha Singh, sir. He has now passed away. He, breathed his last night at 11:30 p.m. He passed away due to complications of COVID-19. Just 5 days ago, his wife, Nirmal Kaur, had also passed away due to the COVID-19 complications. For the longest time, he had been fighting these complications. He was battling COVID-19, but just yesterday, his health deteriorated, his oxygen levels dipped, due to which he passed away at 11:30 p.m. last night. His family, in fact, informed the media that had been keeping a track of Milkha sir's health for the last couple of days since he was admitted in the PGI hospital in Chandigarh, but now he has passed away. And like we've been saying since morning on Times Network, that he has left making the sports world a richer place. In fact, there are going to be a lot of young athletes who are going to look up to him. There are going to be a lot of athletes who will be inspired from him and aspire to be like him. His achievements speak for himself, representing India in Tokyo Olympics, Melbourne Olympics, Rome Olympics. In fact, he was the first male athlete to qualify for a final of a track and field event in Rome, and he missed the medal by a very, very narrow margin. coming in fourth. He's won the gold medals in Commonwealth and Asian Games 1958 and 1962. And, you know, these are the achievements that are second to none. And this is the legacy that he's leaving behind for the young athletes who want to make a mark in the world of athletics to emulate. So, like I said, sports world is a richer place with the legacy of Milkha Sir now, but it is going to be remembered as a very, very sad day with the passing of the legend Milkha Sir. Archana.
All right. We are also joined by Gurpreet, who's outside Milkha Singh's residence in Chandigarh. Gurpreet, thank you for joining us. What can you tell us about how Chandigarh remembers Milkha Singh? Yesterday, you know, late last night, we all received the news of his demise, and it's a shock. 5 days after he lost his wife, the family has now lost Milkha Singh. In fact, the entire country is mourning at the moment because his milestones need no introduction. He was the one who put India on the global map as far as as far as sports is concerned. And today, the outpour of grief is proof of the love that Milkha Singh had, you know, and the people of this country had for Milkha Singh. What can you tell us about the kind of atmosphere that is outside his residence? What is happening at the moment?
Well, yes, of course, that it's a huge, huge loss for the city, beautiful Chandigarh also, because Milkha Singh has a lot of memories here. He has basically roots from here. So we are reporting in front of his residence. And a few minutes ago, we have seen that the security have already been beefed up, and some officials from Haryana CM House, they have already reached here to pay tribute to the Milkha Singh, the flying Sikh. But at the same time, if we can talk about the memories of Chandigarh, he was the inspirational and motivation for the youngsters. We have seen so many times that he used to go to golf, and he's self-driving the golf cart, and he used to address a lot of youngsters while in the golf club, while coming back, and a lot of marathon running has been held at Chandigarh also. And if we can talk about the medical history of Milkha Singh, that we know that in May he suffered from COVID-19 around 19 May, and after that he was admitted to a private hospital from where he was able to come back, and he had been discharged. And after that, suddenly on June 3rd of this month, that his oxygen level dipped, and after that he has been taken to the PGI. He and his wife had been admitted there. They were grappling. He was admitted in the PGI, and his wife had also suffered from the COVID. She was also battling and grappling with the problem. But 5 days ago that Milkha Singh had lost his wife, and after that what we have learned from the doctors there, the doctors say that he was able to fight with the COVID, but after the post-COVID, he's come to post-COVID complication. The post-COVID complication had escalating for the last 2-3 days, and finally he breathed last in the PGI. And today what we have learned from the family members, they say that cremation with the guard of honor will be held at 5 p.m. because a lot of calls, lot of fans, lot of people, they have been approaching the family. They are mourning the death of this flying Sikh Milkha Singh, because he was an icon for the youngsters also. During the COVID period, we have seen that multiple videos had been released by Milkha Singh telling the youngsters as well as the people how to remain fit, because at that time we have seen that the whole country was going through a very, very rough time. At that time, he turned out to be one of the motivational speaker on the videos. But today we have seen that photograph of Milkha Singh and his family had already been kept in the house, and the people, those who wanted to pay tribute, they are coming here. And what we have learned from the family members, because at the same time the house has been put under that COVID protocol is being followed by the family members, because they feel that they want to take the precautions. But at the same time, the way this death has come up, that it's a huge, huge loss of Chandigarh city. And a number of fans, they have already reached here in the morning. They wanted to see, but everybody knows, because the COVID protocol, everybody is following. And we have seen that the security has already been beefed up, which is the clear cut. I'll request my video to show that the security has already been called here. That is the clear cut indication that prominent personalities, they wanted to come even despite the COVID period. They wanted to come and pay last floral tribute to this icon who has just breathed last in PGI last night. Back to studio.
Right. Gurpreet, you know, you are the best person who can tell us the kind of affection Milkha Singh ji received, and especially the place where he lived, that is Chandigarh. You know, what was Milkha Singh's life in Chandigarh like? He was a national icon, but you know, the connect that he had with Chandigarh and the stories that people grew up listening to about Milkha Singh. If you could sum up for us how Chandigarh would remember Milkha Singh ji.
Well, that if we can talk about Chandigarh, he lived here, he lived life here, the family was here, and his son G. Milkha Singh, he used to go to the golf club, and he has a long history of Chandigarh. So let me tell you that the guard is standing in front of the Milkha's residence. This guard was instructed by Milkha Singh, because a lot of youngsters, every day they used to come here, they want to get the photograph clipped. He used to tell his life history, that how hard he struggled to come out at this level, and he was always motivating the people. This guard was instructed that not to stop anybody, and we have seen multiple times that Milkha Singh used to come out, he's meeting everyone, he was telling his life history, that it was very difficult for him, but with the consistent efforts he was able to. So in Chandigarh, if we can see that in Sector 8 he used to stay here, and as I told you, that self-driving golf cart, he used to go by the self-driving golf cart, and during that he interacted with all the people. Wherever he feel that there is need to motivate some youngster, he used to stop. He used to even motivate a lot of youngsters in the golf club. He not only playing the golf, that was not his motive. And he used to tell that how to eat the things, how to remain fit, how to do the exercise. And we have seen that so many times he used to tell even the youngster, 10 minutes are more than enough to remain fit for the whole day. So that mantra he used to give everyone. So if we can talk about Chandigarh sense, that Chandigarh had a long history. The people, the fans, not only from this sector, across the world, across the country, we know that people, the fans, they have come, they wanted to see. And every day, as a celebrity status, he never used that celebrity status here. So every day he used to come out to meet the people, especially that his main motive was to motivate the youngster, because he always feels that nation builds by the youngsters. And he was addressing the youth, and he was telling each and everything to them, so that the country should be built in a proper way. So that is the memories which are still left with Chandigarh. And
right, so that was Gurpreet, who was telling us about the kind of love and affection Milkha Singh received in Chandigarh, and how he was a warm heart, a gentle soul, and a very, very down-to-earth icon who would meet people. And you know, that goes on to show the kind of legend he was. In fact, Farhan Akhtar, who headlined the role of Milkha Singh in the Bollywood movie Bhag Milkha Bhag, has also shared a touching and emotional note on Milkha Singh.